Drivers who deliver for Fair Oaks Farm say they're getting death threats stemming from video of alleged animal abuse at the farm. Now, Fresh Delivery's owner is suspending service for a week and adding safety measures for employees. Last week, you'll remember an undercover video showed what appeared to be Fair Oaks workers abusing cows and calves. The delivery service says since then, cars have tried to run delivery drivers off the road, and threats are filling up their voicemail. The police have been notified about this. Meanwhile, Fair Oaks has responded to the alleged abuse. We have their response and the video at WTHR.com.